Hello everyone, in this video I am going to discuss the interconversion of different systems of bearing, that is converting quadrantal bearing system into whole circle bearing system. Now let's discuss the conversion of quadrantal bearing system into whole circle bearing system. If you have been given with a line with bearing of 60 degree northeast and we are being asked to convert into the WCB system, then the same line is to be drawn. Since the concept in whole circle bearing system is the angle is always being measured from true north and clockwise, so same angle then it would be, so 60 degree. But here we will not be writing the quadrant in which the line lies, so 60 degree would be the bearing in whole circle bearing system. So if the line lies in northeast quadrant, then the generalized formula for the conversion of WCB into QB simply be equal to bearing in quadrant bearing system. Similarly, if you have been given with another line that lies in southeast quadrant and it has a bearing of 50 degree southeast and it is being asked to convert it into the WCB system, so same line is to be drawn. Now we know that in WCB system the angle is always being measured from north clockwise, so then this will be the angle. We know that the total angle from north to south is 180 degree and it is being given that the line makes an angle of 50 degree with the south, so therefore the remaining angle would be the difference of 180 and 50, so that will be 130 degree. So this will be then the bearing in WCB system. So as far as the generalized form of conversion of quadrantal bearing system into whole circle bearing system would be, then if the line lies in southeast quadrant, then simply we need to subtract the bearing in quadrantal bearing system from 180, so that will give us the angle in WCB system. Again, if we are being given with a line that lies in southwest quadrant and that has a bearing of 70 degree southwest, and again we are being asked to convert it to the whole circle bearing system, so same line is to be drawn and the angle should be measured from north clockwise, so then this will be the angle. Again, we know that the angle from north to south is 180 degree and the angle from south to the line is given, which is 70 degree. So angle in WCB system would be then the addition of 180 plus the angle from south to the line, which is 70 degree, and that will give us 250 degree. And if the line lies in southwest quadrant, the generalized equation for the conversion of quadrantal bearing system into whole circle bearing system would be, so 180 is to be added with the angle in quadrantal bearing system. And the last, if you have been given with a line that lies in northwest quadrant and it has a bearing of 30 degree northwest and we are being asked to convert into the WCB system, so same line is to be drawn and the angle should be measured from north clockwise, so then this will be the angle. And since we know that the total angle in complete circle is 360 degree and the angle between north to the line is 30 degree, so therefore then the angle between the north and line clockwise would be the 360 degree minus 30, so that will be 330 degree. So generalized form, when line lies in northwest quadrant, the angle in WCB system would be then equal to 360 degree minus the angle in quadrantal bearing system. So now let's have a look at the generalized equation for the conversion of quadrantal bearing system into the whole circle bearing system. If the line lies in northeast quadrant, so simply they would be equal. Line lies in southeast quadrant, bearing in quadrantal bearing system would be subtracted from 180. If line lies in southwest quadrant, then simply the angle in quadrantal bearing system is to be added with 180 degree. And if the line lies in northwest quadrant, then the angle in quadrantal bearing system is to be subtracted from 360 degree. So this is all from this video. In this video we just have discussed about the conversion of the bearing from one system to another. So this is all from this video. Thank you for watching the video.